मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट इन प्रीवियस पीरियड व्हाट वी कंप्लीटेड अप टू प्रॉब्लम सेट 3 नाउ वी सी प्रॉब्लम सेट 4 सो सी ऑन पेज नंबर 6 प्रॉब्लम सेट 4 इज देयर एंड इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 6 सो व्हाट इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 6 पेज नंबर 6 इट इज गिवन डिवाइड द 5 डिजिट नंबर विद द हेल्प ऑफ टेबल्स सो हियर इन प्रीवियस वी डिवाइडेड 4 डिजिट नंबर नाउ हियर वी डिवाइड 5 डिजिट नंबर विद द हेल्प ऑफ टेबल्स सो फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट गिवन एंड वी आर सॉल्विंग हियर ट्राई इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 6 डिवाइड बाय 20 सो एवरीवन नो टेबल ऑफ 20 सो राइट डाउन टेबल हियर So this is the table of 20. Now we solve this problem. 78,304. Now we see here which number is there. That table we write here. Now in this table we want first number is 7. But 7 is smaller than 20. So which number we take? 78. Now you see in table of 20, 78 is there or not? See, it is there. No. Then what we have to do? We take their small number than 78. So which number is that? That is 60. See, 80 is big than 78. So 60 is small. So 23 is a 60. Now what you have to do? Subtract. So 8 minus 0, 8. 7 minus 6, 1. Yes? So here we completed this step. Now next what we want? After this two number, which number is there? 3 is there. So take this 3 downside. Yes? Now what we want? We have to see this number is in table is there or not. So it is there. Check it. It is not there. So we want small number than 183. So which number it is? It is 180. And 29 is a. So 9 you have to write upside. And 180 downside. Now subtract it. 3 minus 0, 3. 8 minus 8, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Yes? Now 3 we completed. After that which number is there? That is 0. So take that 0 downside. Now in table of 20, 30 is there? No. So which number is smaller than 30? That is 20. So 21 is a 20. 1 minus 1, sorry, 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 2, 1. And finally one more number is remaining, that is 4. So take that 4 downside. Now again you see here in table of 20, 104 is there? No. So we want small number than 104. That is nearest number. And which one is that? That is 100. So 25 is a 100. Now 4 minus 0, 4. 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1. 0. So, see what we have to write? Quotient and reminder. So, which one is upside? That is quotient. So, what is the quotient is here? 3950. And reminder is 4. So here we solve our first problem. Yes, it is very easy. Now similarly we see next one. Divide by 10. So here which table you have to write? Table of 10. So we write here. Now we write this number here. So first number, what is given? 2. But 2 is small than 10. So now we take here 25. So table of 10, 25 is there? No. So 10 to the, so 2 is here and 20 will be here. So 5 minus 0, 5. 2 minus 2, 0. Now next number, that is 1. We have to take that downside. Now in table of 10, 51 is there? No. So we want small number than 51. So which number it is? It is 50. So 10 divided by 50. 10 5 is 50. Now 1 minus 0, 1. 5 minus 5, 0. Now after 1, 0 is there. So we take that 0 downside. Now see student, in table of 10, 10 is here. Yes, 10 ones are 10. So here 10, 1, 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So what is remaining now? 6 remaining. So take that 6 downside. Okay, and now see in table of 10, 6 is there? No. So 10 zeros are 0. Here also 0. 6 minus 0, 6. So here we completed our problem. Yes. So your quotient will be, sorry, quotient is 2510 and remainder 6. Yes. So here we completed these two problems. Okay. And it's very easy. Only in front of it you write table, then you can solve these sums easily. Now we see third one. Divide by 10. So in front of it, there only 10 table is there. So we write this problem. Divide by 10. Table of 10, 43 is there? No. So 10 fours are 40. 3 minus 0? 3. 4 minus 4? 0. Now which is next number? 1 is there. So take that 1 downside. Now 10 threes are 30. So 1 minus 0? 1. 3 minus 3? 0. Yes. Now 6 is there. So take that 6 downside. Now in table of 10, 16 is there? No. So which number is small than 16? That is 10. So 10 ones are 10. 16 minus 10, 6. Yes. Now one more number remaining, that is 5. So take that 5 downside. Now in table of 10, 65 is there? No. So which number is small than 65? That is 60. So 10 6 are 60. 5 minus 0, 5. 6 minus 0, 6. Sorry, 6 minus 0, 6 minus 6, 0. Now, quotient. What is quotient? 4,316. A reminder, it will be, it is 5. Yes. So, here we solved all three problems. So, student, here, try I solve. apply, you have to solve by yourself. Now we see next sum. We completed problem set 4. Now we see problem set 5, and it is on page number 8. So here also divide the following question is given. We see try. First problem. Divide by 23. Second problem. Divide by 24. Now firstly we write table of 23. So here we write table of 23. This is the table of 23. Student, you learn tables. Otherwise, you can do 23 plus 23, that is 46. In 46, again you add 23, then it is 69. Okay, in this way also you can do. Otherwise, you can learn table. But learn these tables. So, see. 23. In table of 23, see this 8 is a small than 23. So we will divide 84. In table of 23, 84 is there? No. So which number is small than 84? That is 69. So 23 is a 69. Yes. Now subtract it. 4 minus 9. 4 minus 9 you can't do. Then 14 minus 9. So after 9 count up to 4. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It is 5. And here we take one borrow to this 4. So 7 minus 6, 1. You can do orally, otherwise you can solve this one separately also. Okay. In this way also. Now we will take next number, that is 9. So, take that downside. Now, see student, in table of 23, 159 is there? No, it is not there. So, we want small than 159. So, which number it is? 138. So, 23, 6, 138. Yes. So, now subtract it. 9 minus 8, 1 is there. 5 minus 3, 2 is there. Yes. And 1 minus 1, 0. Now these two, take that to downside. Now see, in table of 23, 212 is there? No. We want small than 212. So which number it is? 207. So 23, 9 is 207. 2 minus 7? No. So 12 minus 7. How much it is? It is 5. And here 0. So 0 minus 0? 0. 2 minus 2? 0. So quotient. What is the quotient here? 369. And remainder 5 is here. Yes. So that is our final answer. I hope you understand that one. Now we saw next sum. Divide by 24. So student, here you have to write table of 24. now see. In table of 24, 42 is there? No. So we want small than 24. So which one? 42. So which one is that? 24. So 24 ones are 24. So 12 minus 4, 8, and 3 minus 2, 1. Okay, if you can't do orally, then solve this in this way. Now, what is next number? 6. So, take that 6 downside. Table of 24. 186 is there? No. So, what is it? 168 is a small than 186. Yes. So, it is 24 sevens are 168. Now, subtract it. 16 minus 8, 8. And 7 minus 6, 1. Now 1 is there. Take that one downside. Again in table of 24, 181 is there? No. Then what is that? 168. So 24 sevens are 168. Now 11 minus 8. After 8, count 11. 9, 10, 11. 3 and 7 minus 6, 1. Yes. So, what is remainder here? The remainder is 13. And what quotient is? 171. Yes. So, here we completed in problem set 1. Try the completed. I hope you understand this one. Now, your homework. Problem set 4 and problem set 5. In notebook and exam. So student, this is your homework. Complete your homework in your notebook. That's all for today. Good day and thank you.